Let's go. I feel like I channeled my inner mountain goat Mitch in that one. Holy, I hope you enjoyed that. That seems spectacular to me.